See.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Hello.
I'm not very photogenic.
Oh, look how cute you look.
I'm not photogenic. You didn't stop it.
Say your name and spell your last name.
My name is Ishka Bibble, B-I-B-B-L-E. We're on the road to Judea.
Even pull it with your truck. It's so big.
Do you want to look inside?
Sure. It smells like a camper.
Well, it should, because it is.
Okay. This isn't like camping at all.
Huh?
This isn't like camping at all.
No, it's not. It's not going to be.
So we can actually go to the grocery store and like buy food and put it in here and then we'll have food. Want me to go in and close this or what? Is this the bathroom? Oh, I'm going to be blowing that up right there. And the shower? This is nutso. There's even room to change? I love it.
Love.
Are you going to plan on it someday, living in it?
I thought about it.
Okay.
Oh, no, I'm not going to be able to get that open. I just want to say, there's no cracks in it.
And now I did that. And I can't get to it.
And if you don't fix it, it's going to stay like that.
I know, like those did.
Oh, here, let me see if I can get
can
up there.
Can you get in there?
I think so.
Do I need to get completely out of the way?
Yeah, or? Here, you can hold that. Does it go? I guess it goes this way.
Yes, you're gonna close it and then open it back up?
Yeah.
Why did it do that?
Oh, this is hot. It's hot right here. You can do it, Bob. You can do it. Ugh. Cooperate. Accordion. Cooperate. So you thought about living in it?
Yep.
Instead of living with Wanda for that month or two, you were like, I'm just going to live in
my family. I didn't have this when I lived with her.
Oh, no?
No, I had to buy the house first.
So we're just going to, like, just hook it up and then we're just going to split,
APA
right?
APA mm-hmm. weather for San Antonio. It's
yep, that's exactly it. We're just going to, like, hook it up and then we're going to be like... Peace.
Grammy award-winning percussionist mm-hmm. Shane Shanahan and Syrian clarinetist and composer Kenan Azmi have toured
it.
The globe
yep,
performing
nope.
with Yo-Yo Ma as members of the Silk Road Ensemble. The two join forces for a free concert Sunday, May 15th at...
There we go. It's going to be me trying to help you the entire time. I'll be like, I can't help you because I'm filming. Okay.
Hitch and the camera at the same time.
I'm watching it.
And then I'll finish doing this.
Okay. Yeah. If you want to go ahead and pull up.
Have a good trip. We're off.
Can you Google, like, Amarillo and sort of put me on the right path?
Okay.
It's jaw blowing, but look at that view.
Isn't that neat? time there is. It's like layers and layers of paint.
Nope.
My name is Bob, and me and my partner are coming in tonight after 5. Is there an after 5 check-in thing or anything? We made a reservation already, like a week ago.
Yeah.
But I guess we can pull it up in our email. Yeah, because we got an email confirmation. No, I don't.
Reservation number?
I don't.
Take me a second again. Oh, the email was refreshing.
Okay, and we have an RV. So, is there an RV? Yeah. Okay, that sounds great. What time does the office close? At 4. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, we'll just follow the instructions on the email. Okay. All right, thank you.
Bye-bye. Yeah, they close at 4. I found it.
They close at 4. Colorado. Let's see. Reservation number. Site number 55. That's all we need to know is where we're at. And he says there's a map at the visitor center, so we can like look to see if we need to get. But he said you go past the visitor center, you go by the dam, take a left, and you go down to the campground, and we're at number 55. So that's all we need to know. That's the world we live in.
That is the world.
So we're coming up on Dumbass.
We are. We're officially in Dumbass. Wow, all right.
It's 55.
Oh.
It's the speed limit of 55.
Well, look at those dumbasses. They're going more than 55. Look, there's a prime dumbass. Welcome to Dumbass. The first Assembly of God dumbass. I love a dumbass.
So... pretty much when
there's the dumbass Walmart.
There's the dumbass Walmart.
The dumbass Verizon.
And then
the dumbass Hampton Suites. Dumbass cash store. Yeah, like this is like the best place.
There's
ever.
The dumbass GameStop. There's the dumbass Dollar Tree.
This is like the best town ever. The dumbass visitor center. Oh wow, we should go there.
The dumbass visitor center. It's like it's closed, dumbass.
The dumbass closes at 4 o'clock. Pecos Diamond Steakhouse.
Where's the dumbass Shoney's at? Why are there so many hotels?
Have you noticed that? Like, there's like so many hotels in Dumbass.
It's like Red Roof.
What's that? Doesn't Dumbass have its own citizenry?
Everybody
from Dumbass.
They probably say, oh, he's a dumbass dumbass.
Really awesome. I hope we go by the Dumbass High School.
I guess.
Look, you get a dumbass discount there.
Look, that dumbass place is closed. Hey, look, you can get a discount at that dumbass place.
Yes!
Look, there's a dumbass super rental.
Yes, and in 12 months. You can own some dumbass super rental.
You can own it. Some dumbass merchandise.
Oh,
that's a dumbass funeral home.
Oh, so some dumbass died.
Oh, some dumbass died. That's a good
thing. Oh my god.
What?
My mind just blew.
What was it?
We're on the dumbass street in dumbass
town. We're on dumbass avenue.
Yes, in dumbass town.
In dumbass Texas.
Oh my god, my mind is blown now.
This is where you get your dumbass taxes done.
Oh Well, you know what? It was dumbass was fun while it lasted.
Sure was nice.
Yeah, wasn't this the best dumbass experience you've ever had?
This is the best dumbass experience ever.
I'm gonna remember dumbass.
This is our campsite. I just got your message, baby. Love me. It is lovely. It's nice. It is nice. I'd like to think that I was just myself again. I'll tell you why. Is it I'm taking your sin? I know I've done. Your color.
Pasty white? You like pasty white?
Pink. I like pink. Pink is one of my favorite colors.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we had a few days to get our RV game on, because when we get to Mount Rushmore, that's like professional RV shit up there.
It's no joke.
It's like these people have their fucking RV shit together.
I have my RV shit together.
I wasn't saying that you did.
Don't you tell me I don't have my RV shit together.
Oh, no, don't.
Oh, hell.
Oh, no, don't.
No,
don't misunderstand.
Hell no.
Oh, no, don't
misunderstand. Hell no.
No, don't misunderstand. Don't be disrespecting. I know. I'm not disrespecting. I know. Yeah, but no, I can see that, like, Mount Rushmore probably has, like, people that are like, oh, we've been here for a month. It's great. We're never going back. We're never going back to that place.
We've been here for 2 years.
Like, I had a daydream that it was, like, real political. You get there, and there's people that are going to be like, Trump. Because,
I hope not.
No, because, like, in terms of, like, I mean, it's a pilgrimage. For some people, it's, like, a pilgrimage. Like, the way that people go to Mecca. Mount Rushmore is very founding fathers of America. You know what I mean?
They're all white.
All white people.
They're the face of America.
Build a wall.
The face of America.
We're going to literally see the face of America carved onto the side of a rock.
And they're all white.
They're all white men that founded this country. Forget about the people who are already
and
here.
They weren't really religious.
They weren't religious.
Yeah.
But people try to make them out to be like people.
Like, of course.
Oh, my God.
What, how many people? 120 people? Wrote the Constitution or whatever, and none of them were religious, and they were free from religious persecution.
They came here to free themselves of religious persecution, and they forget that part. Everybody that forgets that part, that they came here because they wanted to get away from, was it King James? Was it King James? No.
Daddy sends you all his love, Frisco Bay. Well, I didn't understand till I was grown why my daddy didn't spend a little time at home instead of running around the country that way. Whoa, I'm looking at the world through a windshield, seeing everything in a little bit different light. I got a sweet little thing that I'm dying to see in Nashville, and I'm down around Dallas and roll on south tonight. Well, long strips of rubber that you see will burn off of this rig by the likes of me, and they'll rot along the highways in this land. Gonna write my name in this diesel smoke and let the ones that come along behind me choke and try to keep this pace on 7 any time that they can. Whoa, I'm looking at the world through a windshield, watching it fly by me on the right. I got a sweet little thing that I'm dying to see in Nashville, and I'm down around Dallas and roll on south tonight. Well, I pushed this rig through the sleet and rain, and I've driven through the rough terrain of the Rockies to the docks of old L.A. On down that old Pacific shore, I swing north, head for Baltimore or someplace about 2,000 miles away. Whoa, I'm looking at the world through a windshield, watching it fly by me on the right. I got a sweet little thing that I'm dying to see in Nashville, and I'm down around Dallas and roll on south.
Awesome, just stop in the middle of the street. Tell
everybody
I hiked it.
Yeah. I'm gonna tell everybody what a shoddy job they did. They just left all their trash,
construction material.
They just left all their construction debris on the mountain. Like, we don't care. And look at what we did. It's beautiful.
Nobody's gonna look down here. They're all gonna be looking over there.
Little did they know that one of these days somebody was gonna look and say, like, wait a second. Did they just leave all their blast rock on there? That's really not very eco-friendly. Shoddy work, I'm telling you. What, I would not hire that general contractor.
In 3 million years, they're like, this civilization is stupid.
Possibly. So all I've had to drink today was that little bit of cranberry juice and some water. Google?
That was Siri, but I don't know why. What shall I find for you? Okay.
What shall I find for you?
Check it out and see.
Okay, Siri's talking to everybody.
Siri, stop talking. Like, really.
Siri.
If you're not all right, if not, maybe you can get somebody else to play.
It didn't take, but it's okay.
It did not take.
Don't no, worry about it.
Here.
Hey, you want me to do it for you?
Yeah.
See, they blasted those faces off, and then they didn't clean up their work. All those rocks. They left all those rocks there. Just on the mountain, like, we're not going to clean up our job site.
The
start with the A's. Let's go. All right.
You got it?
Yeah. Alabama. California. What is that? South Dakota. What is that? South Dakota also. Another South Dakota. Oh, they must work there. California. Utah. New York. That's far. Arizona. Look at that Suzuki Samurai. Minnesota. Washington.
Oh, look, we got another Texan.
Look,
here.
What's up, fellow Texan?
Yeah, we got another Texan on both sides.
On both sides. Yes. Represent Montana on that side.
Whoop. Oh, Montana. Did you get Montana?
Yep, Wisconsin. North Dakota. Colorado. Wisconsin. Iowa.
Georgia.
Ontario, Georgia, Canada.
What?
On a scooter.
On a scooter?
No, it's a motorcycle. It looks like a scooter, though. You know, it is a scooter. Arizona, Alaska, California, geez, South Dakota, Colorado, Montana. Colorado, Utah, New York, Colorado. Ohio, Pennsylvania. What was that? Pennsylvania. Colorado. Idaho, Illinois, Indiana. That's awesome.
This is crazy. What is this?
What is that?
The show me state is which state?
It is.
I can't tell.
I don't know. The show me state is Michigan. Virginia, Minnesota, Wisconsin.
Oh shit, how do you get out of here?
This back that, oh, I guess you gotta go exit that way. Okay.
When we go,
yes we are.
We'll coming around. I can't even finish.
Did I throw you for a loop with that?
You did. That what you did.
We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. We'll be coming around the mountain. We'll be coming around the mountain. We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. Wow. Look at that. And then look, that's Texas. No, it's not. It's New Mexico. Oh, look, do you see a rainbow?
I see. Look, and we're on the road to the rainbow.
Yay.
We're on the road to Judea.
That's our good luck song.
Yes, it is.
Give me second grace. Please give me a second face. I've fallen far down the first time around. Now I just sit on the ground in your way. Now, if it's time for recompense for what's done, come sit down on the fence in the sun. And the clouds will roll by, and we'll never deny, it's really too hard for the fly. Please tell me your second name. Please play me your second game. I've fallen so far for the people you are. I just need your star for a day. So come ride in my streetcar by the bay. For now, I must know how fine you are in your way. And the sea, she will sigh, but she won't need to cry. For it's really too hard for to fly.